Oh, fucking hell. This terrain is... this terrain is a fucking disaster. Okay, nothing wrong, I guess. But it caught on the wingtip. Motor off. Clean the sand as usual. And I guess it's all okay. Let me just check the wingtip, because they're a bit fragile. Okay, motor is off. Canopy is fine. I have the tips reinforced with a bit of tape, and it's good. It's just a little bit of sand wedged underneath the tape here, but all in one piece. This one here, the same. But now I have to do the usual cleanup. I have built a little skid here. It's embedded in the fuselage, glued with the slow curing epoxy, so that really hard one, because I was getting a lot of sand inside here, this hole. This hole here is the air duct for the ESC, so the fuselage inside would get a lot of dirt, a lot of sand, so I had to lose a lot of time making sure every grain of sand was out. But now seems that it only catches a bit on the propeller and here on the motor area, so not inside the fuselage. So this part is working and acts also as a brake once it digs into the ground. So it's almost there. Okay, goody goody, ready for the next one. Okay guys, sun is almost setting, days are really short by now, so time to go for my last flight. Cheers guys.